Hey Merc, wanna see me awesome trumpet skrills?
That was awesome.
Hello Wireless Gamers! Today we are doing another Minecraft mod spotlight. And I am feeling a little better, so I'm a little upbeat. And I'm listening to upbeat music in the background. So today, the mod that we are covering over is the Custom Interaction Sounds mod by Zuni on Planet Minecraft. Now, this mod can improve your client experience. Now, servers do work, but you have to go a little more complicated. So, all you have to do with this mod and what it is that you hold down the R button and then click on anything. Left click, right click, middle click, whatever it is. So I'm gonna left click this chicken. So it brings up this music. It brings up this menu, and it says you left clicked with your mouse. You clicked on a chicken, and the thing you had in your hand was your hand. It was empty. Now these buttons over here on the right, you can say general, say passive mods. Mobs, so any passive mob that you left click with an empty hand, any entity that you left click, or any item in your hand. It can be empty, it can be a diamond shovel in your hand that you're hitting the chicken with, or it can be like a diamond sword in any entity, like entities or zombies, chickens, dragon, just anything pretty much alive. That's how Minecraft works. So, let's say that if you hit a chicken with your hand, an empty hand, it will play a random sound. Now, you can import these sounds by clicking on Add a New Sound. That will bring up a menu, and you have to go through your computer and see what file you want. And you click on it, and it instantly imports into your game. So, when you click on it, this one file over here, you can't have more than one file play at a time. It will bring up this menu right in the middle of the screen. It says the name, the MP3, the folder is in, which will be underneath your in-game name, how long it is, the size, and the volume. Now you can set the volume high or low, it depends on what your little taste is for. So hold on 1 second. So you can set it, and you can play the sounds, hear what it sounds like, and it sounds like this.
Huh.
That's pretty loud, so let's go to 54.
Huh.
That's a little better. So I'm gonna hit save. Now it changed, you can see nothing changed in the end game yet, until you left click on chicken.
Huh.
It plays the sound. Now what happens if you right click a chicken? Nothing. What happens if you have... What happens if you have a lily pad in your hand and you left click a chicken? Nothing. Empty hand?
Huh.
Something. So you can use this to your advantage of maybe having a trap maybe? The only thing I could really use it for is if you're tired of the in-game sounds, you can just play your own music in the background. Like every time you're mining, it plays a mining song. Something that you're kind of tired with. Another good thing about this mod is that there's an easy window. Another easy GUI. Just hit the L button and it brings up all of the stuff that you already set. You can easily click on it, delete it if you want to. It tells you what item you had in your hand, your target, left mouse, and the name of the MP3. Now let's bring up the menu again by holding R and clicking on the block. Now you see there's this little GUI that says your sounds. So click on it, and it's all sounds. Another way to import all your sounds is to go in your Minecraft install folder, sounds, and then custom interaction sounds, and drag all of the MP3 OGG and wave sound files in there, and it'll instantly go under all sounds on the menu. You have to click it and it won't show up the first time. So there they are. Okay guys, I'm going to redo the client config from the Planet Minecraft page. It says the config file for the client has the option to mute the default sounds normally played when you left click or right click a block, and also has the option to mute the custom sounds of other players in the multiplayer. Now on the server config, it says the config file for servers allows you to specify the length of sounds that can be played on the server. There's also the option to force all players to play the same sounds for the same interactions. This is done by merging the sounds folder from a client into the sounds folder of the server. The server will then be able to load the copied over mapping files and all the required sounds. So what it's basically saying is that if you want a server, you can set it where everyone has the same sounds for what they do, or everyone can have the individual sounds. Now I don't know if you put them on in the server, all the sounds, like your friend plays another sound when they're doing something, I don't know if you can hear that, but I am willing to test it if you guys want me to. So that is pretty much it for this mod. I'm looking through to see if I missed anything. I don't think so. So if you guys like this video, please like and subscribe. And I have other Minecraft mod videos if you guys want to look at them. The newest one is the Power Apples mod by something 1220. I forgot, you guys have to go check it. That's a pretty cool mod. You just eat apples and they give you special effects. Pretty simple, pretty good. So if you guys want more videos, comment down below and see if you guys want more videos, or I can take requests, send the mod that you want me to do. So this is it, and peace.